for this. It's nice not to have to wear headphones for a game. 2D feet, show me. Okay. I'm gonna put this around my wrist because I'm gonna throw it. I already know it. What was I doing? I'm sorry, we're gonna go kick Misty's butt. Can I have a bike? You a jerk. I didn't do that. I didn't do that. A million. Heart scales, okay. I don't know what heart scales did, but
Excuse me.
You okay over there?
Yep, just coughing my lungs out.
Oh, can't get a bike. Jerk. See, that only lasts 15 minutes. That only lasts 15 minutes.
Well, it lasts 5 minutes. What are you talking about?
It's a 5-minute one? Huh.
Can't say the specific word for the next 5 minutes.
Oh, normally I just make it last for the match. Well, 5 minutes. Okay. I can last that long. Okay.
Were you smart enough to name your Eevee?
No, but I don't say the word often enough, so.
Fair enough.
It's a cute little fuzzbud that turns into a lot of stuff on my head. It is adorable. Hey, that's an Onyx. I don't have one. Can I have your Onyx? It's huge, though. Jesus Christ. Not for the Jenny. Bon Bon? I forgot! My character's name is Foxy and I named my person Bon Bon. Why are you fighting me? This is some bullshit. I don't know, I was looking at something, maybe I could have fixed something, but oh well. Thank you. oddish. Yeah, why not? My Pidgey's better than your Pidgey. That's some bullshit. Here's what, a Pikachu? This is the only Pokemon that can take it out effectively. Still in level 13. Show you that new move I got. Bouncy Bubble. You motherfucker. You feel a little bit calmer, Bomb Bomb? Yeah, it's a nugget worth $5,000. And look, I didn't. That's 5 minutes. At least you have a strong bug Pokemon, I'll give you that. I think I get Charmander up here. Be nice. That's all they say too. Each of these characters is going to say, I did my best. If you go back to talk to them, they won't say anything else. There's no uniqueness to them, that's just how the original game was do. Rattata. Oh, it's a Sandshrew. Thank you. I like bouncy bubble against ground and rock type. Really fucking effective. Pidgeotto. Bulbasaur is getting ready to evolve. No, I don't get tired. Kai, I see you, Kai. I should flinch. There we go. Getting a lot of Pokeballs at least. I was up to 110, 120, something like that. I think. Yeah, I looked at like 110, 120. It itches right around my new earring. Two great balls. Nice, dude. There's the Charmander we're going to be getting. Okay, let's join. Yes, I want to join. They need to make a game where you can actually join, like, Team Rocket. That'd be so fucking awesome. A Zubat, okay. You must have just came out of Mount Moon, dude. Let me guess, you're gonna have a Rattata? Oh, a Koffing. You're mean. Meanie. That is a super powerful attack. There's Ivysaur. Hi, Brew. Hi, Kai. Could I have my mic on? I was telling you, yes. Hi, Zor. How many are we up to? That's bright. 27, need 3 more. Hey, horrible trainer that can't take care of your... Yes, gimme. Now it's 66. Okay, Charmander, how are you? You're level 14, not bad. Oh. Oh, we're gonna get rid of Nidorino, I think. Here we go. It looked relieved. Oh, Jesus Christ. Psyduck. Hi, Psyduck. My first catch. Excellent throw. Hell yeah. Meaning. I waited too long. Sorry, Doc, be nice. Fuck you, Psyduck. No, you saw me, not my feet. You're level 20 now. It's really good. Let me take an Ivysaur in to the gym. kayak. You jerk. Oh, I think I'm far enough. Tie down. On what, Route 24? What? Am I on Route 24? Am I losing my shit? Okay, I don't care about that. Oh, fuck. I mean to jump. Well, this will help me. Route 24. Route 25. Route 24. Route 24. Rare spawn Articuno. Levels 7 to 12. Are you sure about this? What the fuck? There are no... Okay, Route 25. Let's just... Oh, wait. Lieutenant Cruel's water, that's for sure. Lieutenant Cruel and Magikarp. Floor, yeah, there's supposed to be fucking Articunos and Moltres and Zapdos on this particular route. They're a rare spawn. Okay. Game, I think you're broken. If I can get an Articuno at this level, and that'd be awesome. Apparently they're here too. Okay. Oh, foregathers, thank you for the follow. Sorry, I missed it. I don't have my headphones on, which I normally hear it with. How to catch it. Where is it? Seen on Route 19. What? Just give me the cookies. Okay, that's Seafoam Island. That I knew. So weird that they just stop. That's really weird that it's saying that you can get Articuno on them here, but that's not right. So, I'm just gonna leave it for now. No, I don't want you. Or maybe. Come here, Psyduck. I'll catch you this time. Psyduck. You stupid one. What? Gotta love them. I don't smell good. Squirrel's supposed to be here too, but I don't have a Venomoth, so that'll be helpful. Oh, that should have been excellent. So small though. Oh, my ear. That's it, I'm not playing with it jumping around like that. Onyx? I've been trying to get an Onyx. That's not fair. I want an Onyx. That's a very useful ability. I can't imagine why all the trainers come here to practice. It's a Pidgeotto. I don't think that Pidgeotto is going to fit in that birdcage anymore, buddy. Why is your Pidgeotto level 15? Oh, it flinched. Oh, yeah. Charmander will be Charmeleon soon. Yeah, you had to battle me, of course. Aw, Chad, he's so young. I think a Pokemon I'm gonna need for future gym battles. Okay, so you can't go up. That's right, there's a party in the that port, I don't remember the name of the city now. Celadon? No, Celadon's where Eric is at. Vermilion City. I think about it. Ooh, he's got two Pokemon. Ivysaur is level 17. Sweet. Rattata. Let's see how this Charmander does. Ooh, Kick Attack. That's not good. It's almost... it's had a level before it's gonna level up. You're not mad? You look like you're gonna cry though. So the trick to this next fight after this guy is to bring the guy from the top all the way down. So that you can get in. Geodude, hi Geodude. Oh, this would be a good practice with Ivysaur. You see Machop? Oh, I don't think Ivysaur will be able to do this one against the Machop. We'll see. How is he avoiding all of this attack? That's three attacks in a row. Maybe he has special defenses up really high. That's the only thing I can think of. Poor Ivysaur. I wasn't expecting this shit. Yeah. Like you're not knob or noob. That's what it looks like. I want to talk to her right here. No, I needed to move her out of the way. God damn it, I messed that up. I can't reload because my last save is like when I started the game. I hope that's enough room to get back there. Otherwise, I'm going to come back with Cut. I'm going to come back with Cut. Hey, the Squirtle. crashed and couldn't move. Yay. Ooh, Swift. Oh, what should we forget, though? We're gonna forget, Quick Attack. Swift is pretty good. Thunder Wave. Shame I don't have an electric Pokemon, huh? Ether? Your friend has cute Pokemon, you're jealous, but what friend is that? Did you just use Absorb on me? Holy shit. Pidgey. Why not? Let's try Charmander again. You're a fisherman. I did that because I want Ivysaur to get more points. And he's a fisherman. He's gonna have two Magikarps. See? All it knows is Splash. Let's just end it and make it faster. Boosh. Hi, Krabby. You're some, but yes, I know. Who are you? Okay, let's fight. How bad can you really be? A Machop? I just took out a Machop. It was like nothing. What level is it though? A 16, okay. That's a little bit different. Oh, Eevee. Oh, your switch was good. I'll take 1600. That's pretty good. Now give me something. Yep, that saves the toss. A lure. When you play Gold, Silver, and Crystal, Misty isn't at the gym. You start out in Johto, and eventually after you beat the Elite Four, you go to Kanto, which is, you know, this region. And you have to go find Misty. Misty is sitting at one of these little lakes up here on a date. She gets so pissed off because you ruined her date. Super easy to beat too. I don't remember this scene. I don't remember what it's actually going to do. It's a Nidorino. Hi, Nidorino. Find it or no? Frickin' Bill. This is Zapdos. This is Moltres. Eevee, what do you want? Eevee wants to play. I forgot about that being a thing. What? You were surprised when he emerged from the smoke? Okay. Do you like berries? How about one of these? Like one of these? Oh wait, oh. Here, eat. You don't like a headbutt? How about this? It's like a fucking... No more. You're so weird, Eevee. I forgot that's a thing in this game. You have to play with Eevee or you get sad. Save my progress. Yep, he reset, so that's why I wanted to go in there and get that. Oh, need it, but it saves me from coming back up here. There's a Bellsprout. God damn it, fucking Bellsprout. I'm up to 30, so I don't necessarily need the Bellsprout right this second. Why would... What's up, Charmander? What? You fine. A silver raspberry, that's pretty good. Time to heal and go kick Misty's butt. I forgot this is a weird looking gym. Like, you can walk straight up to Misty. So these are blocked. There you go. This is going to be a little bit harder for Ivysaur. If their Pokemon are level 16, Ivysaur's 17, I'm going to have to leave and heal. Super effective. I think Misty's is level 21. I think. Brilliant. This might be a little bit harder than I thought. I'm still gonna kick your butt. Sorry. Shoulder. Mm-hmm. Sorry, I am doing something at the moment. No rolls. Why are you in here if you don't have a roll? Huh. Yeah, we're gonna have to go out and heal before we go against Misty and probably save the game just to be certain. Oof. Shelters of water ice. Forgot about that. I haven't paid attention. Ooh. There's Charmeleon. Pays into your dive, so maybe. That's a war ice. I'm gonna have to go out and heal, no matter what. I mean, Ivysaur can take Staryu and Starmie down, I want to say. I hope. We shall see. Did they reset? No, they're actually still in the water. Misty. They made her look more grown up. Psyduck. Level 18 Psyduck. This isn't gonna be easy. You okay?
Yep.
Okay.
I'm running into a bunch of lag with my room world.
Why is it lagging now?
Because I have about 50,000 items on the map spread around. I was removing floors. And the stuff isn't getting picked up fast enough. Because he can only haul 3 or 4 items at a time. Yeah.
think this is a star you or a star me. Oh, it's the full star me. Scald, that's a water fire type. Holy shit, this is gonna be harder. I'm gonna have to train up a lot. Only 20 points. I just use Eevee. And now we're on fire. Don't fight, we're gonna go to the bag. That'll help at least a little bit. Super potion. Still gonna be burned, but not as... Scald is a very good attack. I always forget that it's good. Ivysaur is still confused. I haven't been using it. Okay, I've got to change this out now. Eevee. Effective enough. Fucking Scald, man. And we're burned now? Great. Train more before I go against the Tuna Surge because he's gonna kick my ass. Scald, yeah, Scald is very good. So Eevee wants to play. Party. That was a hard one. I should have gone in with almost a Venusaur. But we did unlock it, so. To save. Yeah, he has extra stuff now. I have 10 of those. Oof. It's only worth 50. Up here real quick. I want to see. I'm gonna go play in this grass over here. Kind of want to see something. See if anything's gonna spawn, you know? A Bellsprout, that's a large one. We don't have a Bellsprout yet. Bellsprout would have been a good backup too. Yeah, give me that excellent. I'm just looking at my Discord. Okay. At least I got points for it. A large Bellsprout. About up here? Is there anything of interest up here? What does the lure do? Not the party. Well, besides be a lure. Rare Pokemon to spawn. Okay, okay, why not? Let's try a lure. A Meowth? Okay, that's kind of rare. Kind of rare. I don't have one, so. This is Route 25. Meowth is 20% chance. I mean, that's not the one I was expecting, but apparently there's Articunos and Charizards and Dragonites out here, specifically in this area. So, oh. That was cool. 5 out of the 6 leveled up. I've never had that happen before, so that was cool. Did I not do it right, maybe? so it's still in effect. I'm gonna have to catch all of these, I think. It's tiny. It is tiny. Oh, it's so... Nope. Gotcha. It was mid-jump. And there goes Charmeleon. Poliwhirl. Oh, that's water Pokemon, though. Yeah, I don't like the... Gotcha. But okay. Oh fuck, how do I get back to that? We got a nano barrier for that. Are you okay over there?
Huh?
I heard a noise come. That was a burp?
That was a really deep, throaty one.
That's why I asked. I was like, wondering if people were okay or not. I Meowth ran right into me, little bastard. Oh, I didn't mean to use another lure. Shit. Fucking meow. Where's the IV checker? Okay, so that's still quite a bit of ways. Jesus Christ. Damn, never mind. I'm gonna go buy some of those actually. You never know. Okay, so I need to get rid of this one, then edit this one. I'm adding some exclamation. Thank you. Okay. Switch over. Hello, hello. We're gonna switch over to DVD. Close that out. I have a lot of just Pokemon games on here. I need my controller. Give me my map. Thank you for the follow. What was I wanting to do? This. Okay. So, we are